It's cleaning day, that means I'm doing dishes. And Solomon's cleaning the floor. As a team, we'll take out the trash. Cause we've done it before. Sarah will probably check over the bathrooms, the shower, and the toilets. She's good at locking in with a specific thing and really knocking it down. I'm more of a flurry of action, cleaning the kitchen and stuff. Dishes and laundry running around. Me and Solomon work. We're a team, look after each other. Sometimes we make jokes, but it's from a good place. But bad times get replaced by good times with ourselves.